Just because you receive a full mouth restoration, it doesn't mean that you do not need continuing care. It would be the same as if you would go for a cleaning of your teeth, and the charge should be accordingly for a cleaning, year to year. Again, this is important to know. Where do you go for these cleanings? How far do you travel? Will you see professionally trained hygienists and a doctor trained in dental implants?